we're going to be doing We Believe. And I don't think I've gone over the motions with you for this one.
So,
no, I haven't. So we're going to do that. So the chorus is We Believe in God the Father, right? So we're going to do We Believe in God the Father, right? And we're going to do Father. Are you guys ready to learn the motions? Yeah. Okay, so make a hand like this. Yeah, fingers out like that. And put your thumb to your forehead. This is the sign for Father. So we're going to do, we believe in God the Father. We believe in Jesus Christ. Do you guys know why we do this for Jesus Christ?
Jesus loves us.
Yes. Charlotte.
Because he got nailed to the cross on his hands.
Yes, because he got nailed to the cross. And the nails went right through his hands, so we point to our hands where those nails were. Okay? So, let's try that again. We believe in God the Father. We believe in Jesus Christ. We believe in the Holy Spirit. So you kind of wipe your hands together twice, and then pretend like you have something in your fingers, and you start them together, and you go, woo! Yeah. Can you guys try that one more time? Yeah. All right, so try it together. This is Holy Spirit. Do it one more time. Ready? Holy Spirit. Yeah. Good job. That was a tricky one. And he's given us new life. So you're going to make L's with your hands and then hold them up this way. That's life. Okay. We believe in the crucifixion. We're going to do crucifixion. So put one hand up and then the other one here to form a cross. Okay? And we're going to cross our wrists. Right? And then we believe that he conquered death. So we're going to go this way and then this way. Very good. We believe in the resurrection. This one's my favorite. So you're going to make a little person standing on your hand. And resurrection, when Jesus resurrected, he rose from the dead, right? So they're going to rise. Whee! Okay. So, yeah, we believe in the resurrection. Very good. And he's coming back again. So put your hands up here, and like something's coming down. And he's coming back again, because Jesus is coming back again. So, can you do it all with me? Can you remember all of them? Here we go. Say the words with me. We believe in God the Father.
We believe in Jesus Christ. We believe in the Holy Spirit, and he's given us new life. We believe in the crucifixion. We believe that he conquered death. We believe in the resurrection, and he's coming back again.
And then we believe is you put your hand to your head, and then you put your hands like this. Okay? This is a sign for belief. Okay? At the very end. Very good. Are you ready to try from the top with the music?
Yeah!
When all we know is doubt and fear.
Christ.